He was born a slave in 1842, but Colonel Allen Allensworth escaped and joined the U.S. Army, eventually becoming the highest-ranking African-American in the military. In 1908, he founded the all-black township of Allensworth, located near Bakersfield. Allensworth was a place where African-Americans could escape prejudice. Today, we can learn about his legacy at Allensworth State Park. Hello, I'm Assemblymember Mark Levine. Join me in celebrating California's rich black history.